Hello, my name is Amy. This is me revamping, rebooting, refreshing, whatever you want to call it, to my channel. Rebooting.
Rebooting, hi. This is like me refreshing.
Basically having these videos on TikTok and going really, really well. Asked if they wanted a YouTube video, they said yes. So here we go. Welcome back, or welcome to, or if you're new, hi, I'm Amy. Hello, so my name is Amy. Welcome to my channel. I say back, but it's been like 2 years, don't even know. So I thought I would do a new video, go at it again. Oh my god, shh. I've been doing some TikToks recently, and they said about doing some YouTube videos, so I thought, yes, let's do that. So, here we are. Welcome to my channel. I'm going to be doing makeup, music, a bit of gaming, if I can record it correctly, especially Smite. Any Smite players out there? I love Smite. And also story times. I have got so many story times that I just can't wait to dig into. So let's get started. Today I thought I would do a story time for you. I think today I am going to go for I'm going to be talking about probably one of my weirdest experiences, being on set as an extra. So yeah, I was on set as an extra a few times actually, but this particular time, it wasn't that long ago. I think it was last year. In fact, I think it was about this time last year. Coincidence. So, I was on set for a show called War on Drugs. It's an American TV show. And I was really excited because I haven't been doing much in the way of extras role. Really, I think this was one of my first. It might have been my first. So, I stroll up. It wasn't that far, actually. It was only like an hour's drive away from me. The weather wasn't good. I remember that. It was freezing cold. I think it was like snowing on and off. It was horrible. So I get there. And I meet some really cool people, by the way. Like, one of the girls, actually one of my friends now, who I really, really love, called... Oh, I'm not going to say her names. I don't know if she would want me to. But she's really sweet. I'm still really good. Friends with her. So I show up, meet all these people, great, and it's for hair and makeup. And I go for my hair and makeup, like, oh, you're good, we're gonna put a wig on you. And I was like, how? And I've never worn a wig before. Interesting experience. And it was so different to what my hair was before. I guess that's the point. But anyway, she put the wig on me, so that was great. It was like a short brown sort of bobby haircut. And then they changed what I was wearing. They didn't like what I was wearing. So I got dressed, and this was the worst bit, because I'm not kidding, it was like a very skimpy, flowery, like, hippie dress, which is fine, but it was freezing, so I was just, like, shaking in this little dress. And when we got moved to go shoot, it was in this really big mansion, but it was, like, empty, so it was, like, colder in the mansion than it was outside. It was absolutely freezing. But anyway, you power through, and... life of an actor. So you go through, and I remember I was like, oh cool, background work, that'd be great. And then they actually ended up giving me some speaking roles, which was really, really cool. I had to do an American accent, which I can do, but like, I'm a terrible actress. On the spot, I'm terrible. Like, if someone comes up to me and goes, do an American accent, accent, I can't. Like, I was really struggling. Can I do it now? Hey, what are you doing, dude? This is a private house. This is a private party. Like, I can't do it. Was that any good? That was the lines I had to say for one of them. Like, hey, dude, what are you doing? This is a private house. This is a private party. You have no right to be here. I don't know if that's any good, but I had to do something like that. Because it was something to do with, like, cops, like, I had to come up and shake me. And then I also remember we had to, like, fake getting high. Like, we had these fake weed buds, which was interesting. But yeah, so it was there, and I'm not kidding you, I think it took, like, 5 hours. I swear to God, if my phone goes off, you know what I could do? I could just... silent button. Round of applause to me. So, yeah. I had to do those lines, I had to do that. It took, like, 5 hours. So for 5 hours, I was just, like... shivering, smoking, fake smoking, and trying to talk American. So it was great. And I was in this little skimpy dress, like I said. If there was like a break for 5 minutes, we'd run up and grab our coats, but it didn't really help, not gonna lie. I remember my friend who I'd met, like we was like giggling the whole time, it was really funny. I remember being really hungry at some point as well, because we ate before we went, but I was just really hungry anyway, because to me. and I remember there was just one scene that they couldn't seem to get. So you had to keep going back and back and back and back and back, and I had to keep talking in that weird American accent all the time, and it was so irritating. But that is what it's like if you're going to be an extra, because that was like one of my first or my first time doing it. I didn't know. Now I know that that is common, but because of how cold it was just aggravating and like excruciating. You were just shivering. But it was a really good day. It was really, really fun. It was a great experience. I loved looking like a hippie. I'm going to throw a picture up on screen now for you guys of me as a hippie. There you go. That's if I can get it to do that. If not, then it will just be in the next frame. I am great. First video is brilliant. So, yeah, that was my story time. I wanted it to be quite a short one. I didn't want to come in and be like, shablam, all night. My first time doing it, I have got so many stories that I thought I'd do quite a nice simple one now, save all the bigger ones for later. So comment if you want to see that. I'm going to list a few now, and I'd like you guys to comment down below what one you want to hear next. I have got number one, a lovely interesting story about how I got fired from a job because a guy had a crush on me. Yep. Number two, I've got a lovely interesting story about an abusive ex-boyfriend who I was with for about 2 years. Let's just say it gets a bit, that's a heavy story, police involved, the works, great. I have also got door number three, so I'm going to list three different stories. I've got them two, number three, about how a job interview went terribly wrong, how an ex-boyfriend prevented me from getting a job, and the company enforced this. Again, an abusive relationship, you'd think. Anyway, so my TikTok name, Instagram, will be in the description box down below. Or if you don't want a story time next time and you want to hear me sing, or you want to hear a see makeup video, or I can try and get the gaming video up and running, let me know. Yes, please comment down below. And thank you so much for watching. Goodbye.